So I installed this Scott Drake strut bar. Since I'm a basic bitch and I got the base model and it doesn't come with a stabilizer bar, so I got this for a pretty good price. It was on a scratch and dent sale CJ Pony Parts had, and my buddy picked it up for me for 40 bucks. I'm not gonna show the install because it's pretty simple. It's just 1, 2, 3, and that's it. And then the other three on the other side. But if you do want to see my friend install it, I'll put the link in the description. But really, this was the only thing that was wrong with it. Had a little dent right here. Put some nail polish on it. Had a little another dent right here. Put some nail polish on it to fill in the scratch a little bit, but I don't really care how it looks as long as it does what it's supposed to do, and it does do that. I'm gonna take it for a test drive and see if I can tell a difference or if it's a ripoff or what.
Very good mod. I would say money well spent.